YouTube.
It's your girl Jalea, and I'm back with another video. So as y'all saw by the title, y'all already know what I'm about to be doing tonight. Cause it's currently 6:54. So yeah, I'm about to be doing an unboxing headband wig, water wavy wig from Amazon. I'm gonna put it in the description down below so y'all can go get y'all one because it's pretty and it's so curly like. So yeah, I'm finna show y'all what it looks like and what all came with it in the box when it got delivered. It happened too long, just got delivered. So yeah, so I'm gonna get back to y'all
once I show y'all
what's all in the box. Okay. Season gone. Let me know in the comment section down below if y'all allergies been bothering y'all during pollen season. I don't know my hair. My allergies been bad and the sun's a little good. They still bad, they worse. Even when pollen season come, it's like, oh my goodness. I'm sorry about that, y'all. But yeah, like I was saying, it's Brazilian water wavy curly wig. Yeah, that's what it's called. It didn't have a smell to it, but that's okay. I'ma fix that for y'all. But yeah, I'm not gonna put it on today. I was just showing y'all my wig, like what it looks like. So yeah, it's so curly. A screen record video like on the side right here, you know, on this side to show y'all like on Amazon like which one I got it from, which one I had bought it from. But yeah, it's so pretty and curly, y'all. Look at the curls. See the curls? Look at the curls. I don't want to take it out the net, but then I got to I'm gonna show y'all put the net off with the little thingy off. It's so bouncy. I can't wait to put this on, y'all. I'm so excited to put this on, y'all. You see, I haven't told y'all that I love curly hair. I love curly hair. Like, curly hair is everything to me. Like, I love curly hair. I really do. Y'all probably wonder why I have a bonnet on all the time. That's because, well, I had work today, so when I had got off, well, I just put this bonnet on, actually, before I did this video. yeah. But I always be wearing my bonnet because I don't like showing my real hair half of the time. So, yeah. And then it came with, a little cap. I think two pieces cap and a one pack. So yeah, y'all, I can't wait to wear this. I don't understand how excited I am. And then once I put it on, I'm gonna put on these lashes. But y'all don't know that I put on my own lashes. I don't let other people put on my lashes. Wait, yes I do. Don't get me wrong, yes I do. So I just don't feel like putting on my lashes, I'll go to like a nail shop or something like that, or either somewhere else to get my lashes did, but mostly I do my own lashes, so I know how to do them. I really taught myself how to do my own lashes, but yeah. So yeah, I just wanted to show y'all my headband wig. It's so freaking pretty. But y'all, half of the time, the reason why I haven't been uploading for like a while, like a long time, because I be so tired from work. Like every time I get off from work, I be so freaking tired. I just come home, eat first, take a shower, and then get in the bed. I really don't be doing nothing. Like as soon as I get in the bed, I start getting sleepy. So yeah. But yeah, like I said, I'm gonna put a screen record on like on this side, yeah, on this side, or even this side. I don't know why I look that way like that. Y'all put it on this side or even this side. But if I don't screen, if I don't get the screen recorded, then I'll put a screenshot on either side, whichever I choose to put in. But yeah, that is it for this video. But yeah, I'm gonna put it in the description down below. So if y'all wanna go get the same wig I got, feel free. Do what you wanna do. Feel free to go get you the same wig. I mean, it's really not that much. And then I'm gonna take a screenshot, and then the price gonna be right there in the screenshot. So yeah. So yeah, y'all. That's basically it for this video. I just wanted to show y'all my headband wig that I got delivered today. So yeah, get y'all a wig so y'all can slay, honey. So y'all can slay. Okay? Because I'm finna slay too. I'm finna be looking cute. Not cute, but cool. That I play too much. But yeah, that is it for this video tonight. Just give me a like, comment, and subscribe. And follow all of my social medias. And show me some love down in the comment section below. And